the Eddie Collins team, and the Horace Wagner team. And the Eddie Collins team will come out and take the position on the third base side, and the Wagners on the right. Our first introduction, Ron Robinson of the Collins team. He pitched 9 big league seasons for Cincinnati and Milwaukee. With a 4-2-9 record, 19 saves, a 14-game winner. In 1990, he came within one strike of a perfect game in 1988. Ron Robinson, welcome aboard. Made Rich Surhoff. The Surhoffs are a family-oriented sports family. Their dad, Dick, played for the New York Knicks. B.J. Surhoff, catcher, outfielder, excellent hitter, started for years in the majors. And Rich made it to the big show as a pitcher with Philadelphia when only 22 years old. Their nephew right now is a top draft choice as well. So there'll be another Surhoff coming along in the big show soon. But Malcolm now, Rich Surhoff. Rich, good to see you again. My father, Rich, Westchester County, playing with one of my sons there. Jim Hammond. He spent 10 seasons pitching in the big leagues, mainly with the Washington Senators, as one of their top pitchers. Despite little run support, came close to a .500 percentage there. Jim Hannon. Jim, welcome. Steve Grilly. This pitcher used mainly in relief, pitcher of Detroit, Toronto, for 4 big league seasons with a winning 4-3 record. In the minor leagues, he pitched in 1981 in the longest game in history. It lasted 33 innings.
I was at that game, part of it.
He has a son, Jake, who, by the way, is an outstanding player, just drafted by Texas. Steve Grilly. Steve. John Daugherty, drafted by Detroit in 1989, joined the Tigers in 1992. He was 7-4 in his rookie year. The next year, he was a 14-game winner. He concluded his pitching career with a winning percentage. John Daugherty. John.